If you work on a UIKit app, there's a very high probability that this app contains a table view or a collection view. But did you know that since iOS 14, there's an API that lets you very easily configure the cells of a table view or a collection view using SwiftUI? This API is called Content Configuration, and it allows you to define the content of a cell through a SwiftUI view instead of a UIKit view. And not only does it allow you to display static information in the cell, but it also lets you create controls that the user will be able to interact with. As you can see, this API is extremely easy to handle, which makes it the perfect gateway to start introducing SwiftUI inside a UIKit app. And because it's been available since iOS 14, a lot of apps should now be able to use it. That's all for this video. I hope that you've enjoyed this new format. If you know other helpful APIs like this one that have been available for some time but might not be super well known, please share them with me in the comments. As always, don't forget to leave a like if you've enjoyed the video and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss the next ones. Thank you for watching and see you next time.